Warner Robins Post 1 City Councilman Mike Daley is offering up to $500 for information leading to an arrest for the person or people who vandalized his campaign signs. Warner Robins police say four of the councilman's signs were damaged and they're looking for the culprit. If you have any information, you're asked to call police at 478-302-5378.